What's up, guys? We're doing another long play this week. What's up, guys? We're doing another long play this week, and we're gonna do...
Simpsons hit and run! Fucking hit and run, Josh. Come on, we gotta hit and run. Just hit it and run. I'm gonna get this out of my system.
What's up, guys? This week, we're starting Simpsons Hit and Run the walkthrough. Ready, Tokyo?
Hell yeah, I'm ready.
Let's
hit it. Yeah, you know they can't have the lyrics because you know.
Yeah.
Probably a little bit of rap.
Def Jam was kind of mad like the other day. That's another story for later.
There is another Simpsons. Kill the bees. This one.
Digital now.
Pixelate. On the BMO. It was Bart. So we got you. That's why she'd unrailed 14 lines. Devoid of iris. You hope. It went to you hope.
Blah blah blah.
It's that jam, though. So, coin number one.
Hey, I'm endorsing a new cola, kids. Hmm. This one
begin
is
the journey.
Anybody. Yeah. Look, we know what. New and improved Puzz
Cola
is made from only the.
Oh, right. I started Donkey Kong Country.
Thus, it has a special ingredient.
Diddy Kong Country. Because it's all about Diddy, man. Alright,
let's go.
There's no coke. There's no fucking coke. So begins the journey. You'll get all coins up.
Yeah.
Get us some pulp.
For those who are playing this for the first time, get as many coins as you can from jump.
All right,
also,
Homer.
Use A to jump.
Use the control stick to it.
Whoops. And you can also do that, this is one of the good parts of the game.
It's what they like to call domestic violence.
Tell me what I need to know. Tell me what I... Alright, let me introduce myself. Get your ass up. I gotta give her a minute, too.
Homie, somebody ate every dessert in the house. I need you to run to the store and pick up some of that ice cream with the miniature pies in it.
Well, it must have been one of our kids. Probably
Milhouse. Alright, run ahead. Oh, the quickie mark.
Let's do this thing!
Hold down extra run.
Dip this one. Oh, straight.
Is it trigger driving or button driving?
It's trigger.
Alright.
So look, and also, you can hit civilians. That's a good thing. There we go. We're gonna hit the children. Simpsons Hit and Run is the name of the game, folks. Here we go. Look, I got 2 coins out that motherfucker. Yep, there we go.
You need coins for hitting objects, not people.
Oh, yeah, I can't objectify.
Yeah. Oh, here come the feds.
Right, here we go.
It's the fuzz!
Yep. Now he left him the fuzz boy. I'm gonna come back after that. Pass my feet.
Oh, shit.
Busted! Oh, well, I guess when they crash into you, that's busted.
At least it's not the end of the mission. You can still go to the Quickie Martin shit. And wrench it. Oh, yeah, those wrenches fix up your car.
But I lost my coins. I lost my coins, son.
Yeah.
You see that bumblebee?
Maybe you should stop hitting people.
I'll try. So there's some coins in there. I just gotta hit that button. Okay, I'm just gonna get out because this.
That wasn't part of the deal.
You gotta hit it. Wait, can you double jump?
Oh, I can. Here we go. Yeah, boy, so Homer Swift. So you think he ain't athletic? Hello, Boo.
Hey, Boo. Give me a cola and I need another bucket of ice cream with mini pies.
What happened to the ice cream with mini pies?
It looks like a Boo.
Well, I probably ate it. I don't remember stuff too good.
What happened to the...
Congratulations, Homer. Mission complete. Well, that's
what happened to the
what? The next mission.
Oh, you're so lucky I can't jump in here. Wait, don't forget that.
Ooh.
See that? In the left.
Him?
No, to the left.
Oh, that's for later. We don't have coins.
Alright, just kick the old... You never know who has money, though.
Not people. I'm pretty sure people don't have money in this game.
Yeah, I guess.
Bouncy, bouncy!
Yep, there it goes. The first dash, you gotta kick on.
How do I kick? There we go. I don't know how to attack!
Yeah, there you go. Oh man, we racked. Alright, so we gotta go get that new fit. They got the new fit and stuff.
I don't even know what fucking costume that is.
I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft.
You gotta complete the game 100% to unlock multiplayer. That's bullshit. Oh, wait. These are the best for coins, because you can just hit them with your car and shit, and they fucking just come to you.
Was that a mailbox?
That was a fucking soda machine.
Oh. Oh, okay.
Yeah, the crates bleed the most fucking coins, though.
Dip crates on the people.
Now we Springfield dipping.
Oh boy, you missed that crate. It's okay. We gotta go now. Let's get him right around the corner.
Well, I wish I had a dog with a saddle.
Homie, Lisa left for school without her science project. Can you get it to her?
Well, do I have to?
You can drop it.
And I have to go to work.
That bitch lacking.
Smart.
Where's Pencil? Oh, I hope you fast.
Damn, might I have to park there?
You
I don't give a fuck.
Almost what?
She's almost nicked her.
You almost nicked her?
Yeah.
Well, that's not a
what up, Skinner?
Yeah, just sling that gun.
Oh, oh, shit.
Yep, I'm about to show you.
It's alright, we still got a distance till we get to the school.
With his slow row style. This is the slow row.
Sorry.
Hit that tree too.
That's okay. I guess so. You can go through the little trees.
Alright. I can't fuck up now because we're close. Bitch.
Sorry, he got three targets for you.
Fuck!
Ooh, you missed that glass.
Cool! That was close. Yeah, what up, Skinner?
Yep, whipping.
Task complete. I guess some more coins.
That was a bunch in the school.
Can you kick the kid on the foot?
No.
Okay. Hey, where's the gallbladder?
Well, I got hungry and it was a pig.
It was modeling clay.
No.
By the way, Dad. Mom called. She said she needs to talk to you at home before you go to work.
Oh! Oh, that was too easy.
I'm afraid.
Leave me alone. I'm celebrating the protractors.
Yeah, well, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, Josh. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. That's how we do it. Here we go. Oh man, I missed those. Break that.
Don't get our coins taken away now.
Ooh, that school bus, look, it was recap earlier. School bus trying to squawk on a straight set.
Hey, we'll fuck those kids.
Fuck
you
them,
run,
alright, let's see. Hopefully there's a video. Yeah, man, that's great. What's up, my boy? You're facing the wrong way.
Oh,
yep.
Come on.
Alright, and I'll take a kid with me.
Your shit about to blow. You better find a wrench. There's one coming up on your right. It's behind you now. You're fucking ditch the fuzz first. You're almost there.
You want me in?
You gotta hit Y on the door.
Oh man, are they there?
They're gone.
Alright. I'm a little paranoid, so I'm yellow, you know? You know what I'm saying? It's hard being an Asian man.
Mama, go talk to Ned Flanders. He seems miffed and P.O.
Why me? I'm the world's greatest neighbor. I even have a mug to that effect.
So talk to the neighbors. Alright. Well, better stay over there. She gotta stay at least 10 feet behind me. So Simpsons are Arabic.
You need to find a wrench to fix that whip.
That's alright. There's one right behind me. You good, Flan?
I'm all in a dither, Homer. So many of my possessions have disappeared. I called the police to find the culprit.
Culprit, eh?
My lawnmower, my cooler, my lawn chair.
Doesn't understand the word.
A grass inhaler. What kind of sick individual would take this stuff?
Oh, no. I borrowed all of Flanders' stuff. Quick, think of an excuse to get out of here. Excuse me, I think I have to go shut some cord.
That's the most important cord. Before time runs out,
crunching time.
Got coins to get. Oh, man.
Yeah, she's starting off the wrong way, too. That sucks.
You sure I'm starting off the wrong way?
No, it's like, if they would have put you in the opposite direction, you could have instantly grabbed a wrench. That's what I'm saying.
Ooh. That's alright, because I'm swift.
So, now you gotta wing it.
I gave it to Barney.
Oh, no! Alright, I'm gonna just get these coins.
There we go.
And look
hit those boxes!
Because I'm whipping.
Shit.
Get rid of shit!
You remember that cooler I gave you for your birthday? Well, Flanders wants it back. Now what will I use for a toilet?
I don't care, I gotta go. gotta go. Did my nigga poop in the... what? Destruction. Oh, man.
Let's do this thing!
How is there still...
You got six things you need to take.
That's alright. No, I made the coins. Damn, son. Now that my car's fixed, I'm negative whipping.
Almost done. Now I need Flanders' stupid picture of a stupid
bandit. Everybody get the cops on you.
Not this time. Ooh, I tried to look around.
Okay,
last one.
Where did I eat
that?
Duh, top of the dump truck.
Look out!
No!
This is the best part of this game.
Hit!
There's one. Oops. Yeah, I'm not supposed to hit that. Oh, really? Like, I ain't swift. Get out of here, because I already got them coins.
Just glitched to the car.
And you actually got in the car that time. That was unexpected. Damn, damn.
Tokyo, we have 200 coins. Just calm down, please.
I'm going in the... That's alright. Strong ass push.
You know you still gotta avoid the cop. If he gets anywhere near you and you're out your car, you're fucking done. You're not gonna. It's no.
Strong ass.
Yeah, seriously.
Take offense, man. Okay, so I can take down a street.
You're
pole.
Good. No, you're good. Now you fucked up again.
I can take down a fire hut. Fucked up. I'm getting nothing. Here you go. All right, let's go. Time to go. Maybe for you.
You're missing stuff. Now, about the reward.
Mission accomplished.
Thanks, Neighbor Rooney. Here's your reward. A prayer from the Lord's number one fan. Our Father in Heaven, bless this noble oath.
Stupid Flanders getting happiness from religion. Where number one? Where
so we need coins! So when we get busted, oh yeah, you just want to leave on coins, I guess. That's cool.
I said I was gonna get the coins, like, freaking, while I was driving. That's when you hit stuff.
Okay.
Oh, I fucked up. Sorry, guys. Quit distracting me.
Get that one through.
I'm doing something.
So here we go. We're getting into the view. We're driving to the Krusty Burger. We're going
blind on this one.
Hit a couple things on the way there. We don't know where we're going, but we know we're drunk.
Ah, fuck. It's downside of hitting shit.
That's why you don't say yes when you don't listen. And you don't know what you're doing.
Get out of my way, jerk ass!
Oh, that's right.
Did you just call him a jerk ass?
Yeah.
Fucking jerk ass. Get out of my way, jerk ass!
What up?
Ooh. Is there a person in there?
Probably.
Look, it's jumping.
Fucking. Lenny!
Hey, Alma, how about a breakfast churro?
No time! Tell me where to find Mr. Smithers!
Yeah, I think I saw him at the Quickie Mart. More breakfast churros for Lenny!
Well, I'm gonna need a car with a little more junk in the trunk if I'm gonna take him out.
Plow King.
I wonder if Barney still has the Plow King.
We might have enough for it, too.
Yep, we about to plow Mr. Smithers, everybody. Prepare for plow.
Barney, can I borrow the Plow King?
Take what you want, sexy leprechaun! Just don't shoot me with that dart gun! Oh.
Whatever.
Ooh, yeah.
That's what happens, that motherfucker drinking mescaline. Mescaline and heroin powder.
I'm gonna enjoy this.
Smash it all. Damn, you missed the tree, you missed the kids.
Yeah, now we're snowboarding.
Ooh. Let's leave a little trail.
I'm not afraid to die.
Under control!
You hear that? She's not afraid to die.
He should have known better.
We'll come back for her.
Just call me Air Homer. Oh, out of control.
And Homer with the quick, witty ones.
Right, where are you?
Smashing. And he already tried.
Boom! Fuck!
Hey! Nice on the road, jerk.
I thought B was reversed for a second. Smithers? Aren't you Smithers, son?
Turn his ass to smithereens. That's gonna be your new
way. Drive off. Drive off. Drive off for a little bit. Zip.
Get a little power up in the plow. Yep, sandwich cake. Damn.
Oh, goddamn.
Y'all killing pedestrians? Look, you just bust a child out that motherfucker. You see the little kid pop up?
Swoop the shits.
Get a little airline. Now we snow line.
Ah!
It's frozen.
I missed it. Sorry, that bounced back though.
Lock into that bus. Look, just like earlier. You got some coins too.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, he's breaking on you, Josh. You want
to... Sorry.
Go through that tree. Go through the trees.
I know where he's going, and we're still a minute from there.
Not a very good driver.
Next one we got.
Tap.
Oh.
I just waxed an undercoating.
That's what you get for expecting me to do the job for which I...
Now we're going to work,
hear about him waxing his undercoat? You know what I'm saying? I just waxed an undercoat.
It's fucking disgusting.
It is. It's Smithers. Animal.
I have no insurance!
Hey, what's up with the money guy?
Oh, those are cars.
So when we gonna get on the wheel?
I Which we just got one!
Oh my god. What?
Yeah, this is our new whip.
What about the pink?
We can get it through the phone booths. Yeah, you use the phone booths to summon your cart. Summon. To get your cart.
Summon the cart.
Summon. Well, yeah, you summon them.
That's basically what it is.
Just like we summoned that kid out of that fucking guy when we crashed right into him.
Oh, no, I have a wedgie.
Yeah, I feel you, partner. There's certain things you can't do on camera.
Oh, I forgot my mission.
What's this do?
Kick. Oh, that doesn't look good at all.
Oh, God.
Okay, that took one.
Something good.
I mean, good for you, not for the atmosphere.
I know.
It's nuclear. Nuclear energy.
This was always the problem, finding out where his office was and shit. I think it's up here somewhere.
You're damn straight it is.
How can I sleep with that camera? All sexy girls could be watching me on the internet. Stupid cameras, you should be smashed. I'll destroy you at your power source.
I feel you, Homer. Damn, Homer's just so relatable. Blind Big Brother.
I forgot it was in my turn.
Oh, hell no, Josh. You took the fucking all the way.
No, I mean, like, Plow King was my mission. I almost took this one.
So you want me to kill us all? Is that what you want? Look at that. I'm fucking pissed. I'm fucking... You see this? That's an angry Homer, folks. Or... Hangry Homer. Fuck.
Stupid like a fox! Whoa! I love senselessly quirky games!
One of the very few non-driving missions in this game.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, you gotta watch it with that shit.
That control, son. That's alright, I got them. Boys. What's up? I'll run only where they rails. Only where they rails. What's up, son? I'm on this shit. Oh! Hell no!
I was waiting on that.
Hell no. I got this shit, son.
Damn!
See, now I'm back up on it. What's up, what's up? Oh, hell no. This is gonna be a problem.
I'm soaring like a candy wrapper in an updraft.
Alright, is there
control a stick?
Nope.
No?
It's not like anyone likes these things.
No one likes time.
Stupid like a buck.
That's too cool.
Well, I can clean this mess up later.
I'm afraid he double jumped.
I did. I hit that double boy. Left my ass looking silly. Double slump. Here we go.
If you're so smart, how come I broke you?
Yeah, tell me that, Josh. Fuck it, smart. Oh, shit, that's not a clock!
Who's smart now?
Definitely not my dumb ass. Hear that twice in a row? No!
Should kill you like in Sonic.
Oh, okay, it's got backwards angles. It does have the angles, though. So, my boy, you think I can't make that? Because I can. Let's go. Let's go.
It's not like anyone likes these things.
I got it wrong. Oh, you see that over there? Give me that shit. That shit. What's up here for me?
Card. You don't have to get that. I can get that on the off time.
I'd have to jump on them blades.
Yeah, but that's gonna take
a while. It's too late now.
Yeah. I gotta go back in the office. See, now you fucked up. So.
That's what I was trying to avoid. Wow, this bitch really won't move. Damn, that's pretty realistic.
It's a big ass fucking plug here.
Please don't zoom!
Excuse me?
I see you do better.
There we go. Look, that's a parking job.
Oh,
Josh, you're welcome. Get the fuck out of my fucking face. Get the fuck out of my face.
Well, that's an HR meeting waiting to happen.
So, Homer, talk.
Mindless drones, return to your ugly families.
That's me.
No!
Mission complete. No.
What the fuck you mean no?
I don't know. What you thought I meant, no.
I am God.
Josh, you ain't chop little boy. I am the God. Go ahead, I hope you fall off those stairs.
Because I actually know how to drive the Plow King.
You think I can't drive it?
Mistakes were made!
You just left me in a horrible angle.
Look, that wasn't
you don't get the panther.
Deal.
Yeah,
the pink.
Can you come
here
and get
go.
Me?
Summon.
I'll pay you in back row.
Summon family, so that yeah, now you whip it.
Yeah!
See, exactly, that's a panther. Ding. Eat some macro.
Sorry, guys.
Take a beating.
Yeah, no, tomaco dipping.
I like to dip tomaco. Don't eat beer. Don't eat deer. Oh, eat deer. Okay.
Come
on. Fucked up.
Yeah. I let go of the accelerator and fuck.
Why would you do that?
Because I thought I was going to land straight.
You thought you was born?
Yeah.
You guys born or something?
This is... Poland? Sit.
Sit. Nah. Sulin.
Sulin.
This is Simpsons. Straight Poland, though. This is being the Panther. And then guess what else is the Plow King? I bet the next car going to start with a P. I
forgot what the next car is.
Make
I know we're killing this level. So,
for real. With the Panthers. Damn, we ain't hit nothing, Josh. We missed everything.
No, I didn't.
We should hit a dog with a saddle.
He says that every time he gets home?
I
wish he had a dog on the saddle.
Sit on the sofa.
Mission.
The famous bearded cartoon creator incarcerated in a Peruvian jail. In other news, local citizens are outraged over the discovery of surveillance cameras throughout the town. We go now to City Hall, where Mayor Quimby is fielding questions from an angry mob.
These miniature cameras are an outrage. Spying on our women's dressing rooms, bathrooms, and locker rooms is unforgivable. I think I speak for all Springfielders when I say, where is the sexy footage?
In other unexplained news, strange black bands have been appearing all over town.
Strange black bands?
Smart.
Bands.
A black band is spying on us.
You sure?
Oh, you're so sexy
Running
when you're bands. Paranoid.
Ooh, yep, she tripped.
Piece of cake.
Paranoia always gets Mars in the moon.
Hey.
What the fuck are you doing? What am I on, you son of a bitch? Get him now. Gotta get to the bottom of this.
Okay, so when it's like a green bar, that means you gotta stay within a close distance of him. You don't have to destroy him. You just
yeah.
need to see where he's fucking going.
And the red bar you have to fill up. I thought you would have to empty it at first, but you definitely fill it up.
Oh no, you definitely fill that shit up. Your trailer dipping.
Or yeah, TPB. Trailer Park Boys. That's really dipping. You got tobacco in a fucking. Tobacco in a tin container. Eat beef.
Bitch!
Oh, you're gonna have a hard time when you zoom past him like that.
He coming.
Is he I mean, I don't think he's getting out of that.
Gonna have to nudge him out. I yeah, swear to God, if I have to go back and nudge him out. No, he moved a little. Yep. Yeah, there we go. Come on. Come
he ain't
on, buddy.
Nowhere. He ain't go.
Come on, buddy.
Give him a hand, Josh. You're gonna just watch him. You know what I'm saying?
You're fucking kidding me.
Wait, come on, Josh. You're missing.
I swear to God, if he dips back around. See, and now my shit's fucked up.
That ain't no one's fault but your own, Josh.
Just go. Now we gotta drive through the power plant.
Yep, this is that mission.
Where did you come in?
Damn, you ran that motherfucker right over. Is that what you wanted to see, Josh?
I tried to go for the wrench.
Instead, you rode that gear. First gear, at least you put it on some gear, Josh.
At least people don't damage your car.
Yeah, they're fleshy. It's soft. Oh, really? You don't... Past all the corners.
I'm not trying to crash into anything. I could explode at, like, any moment. And then that's end of mission.
Coward, Josh. Have your no heart. No courage.
Bird did it.
Up, you broke.
Oh, Mr. Burns is behind all this. Evil spying is so like him.
That 1% is a bastard.
Yeah, that Mr. Rothschild.
Everyone sucks but me.
That's who Mr. Burns is.
I think that's the end of this level. No, never mind.
What? Isn't this...
Yeah,
that's cool, I'll take the destroyed car.
Or maybe we go to the grocery store. That's right, we gotta go someplace for a final cutscene, then it fucking dips off the Bart. And then we get to drive the rocket car.
Yeah, boy. That's that gas. That's my favorite.
Wrench! Well, if you want, I mean, if we're not doing a mission.
You suck.
That's control, boy. The no, fuck you mean?
I suck. I'm about to get this wrench. Who said it?
I was Nelson.
Where's he at? Alright, let's go. I'll just whip him. Calm down. She's on my line. Oh, hell no. Oop. No, I gotta take that back.
This is a really bad day.
I bet the fuck it is. It's always a bad day when we're in town.
Well, I should have just kept going. That's still with him.
This is the where we fucking steal all the video games and shit. Nice! Aww. Don't tell me that was that once in a lifetime glitch.
That was, yep.
Yeah!
See how many times I can bounce him. Come here, you little son of a bitch. You know what? I gotta go. I can't keep beating on the children's.
Burns. Creeping.
A new violent video game has hit the streets, and we need to get rid of it before it warps any children with its bloops and bleeps.
Bars, son.
Excuse me. That's that Dr. Seuss.
Bloops and bleeps.
Young, young, young.
Bone storm, storm.
Yeah, that's like the equivalent of the Mortal Kombat and The Simpsons.
I got a bone storm for them.
I got a bone storm. Alright, every time you hit them, a crate will come out.
That's alright, I'm whipping.
Oh shit, that's that
stop
super
two
whip.
Whipping. Two wheel whip. Oh hell no. This SUV, this just ain't cutting. Shit.
Yeah, it'll drop it like right behind them, so be careful like how you're fucking coming behind them and shit. Drop some weird spots. Like, be prepared to pretty much break when you hit him.
Oh, I see that. I see that. I just also see if I get him in a spot, I can just...
Oh, yeah! If you get him in a corner, you could just nudge him a couple times and fucking... Damn, that was just a graze.
Exactly. That's all it take. I'll graze that child, too. That's all it take. Graze that sign.
That's the noble.
Well, I got 2 minutes.
Live. Live, lady.
There we go.
Live to try.
Yeah. Live from Staten Island. 1-304. Knocking at your door, boy. What's up, what's up?
I see you with the bumper car bumping still.
Yeah, I told you. You think I don't go to the fair? I hit a nigga out the bumper car. Here we go. Here we go. That's
final
it.
Box.
Final box.
Alright.
Hoopty. In the hoopty. In the hoopty.
Other way around.
In the hoopty.
Oh!
Now that was his. That was definitely their fault.
Fucking bastard.
In the hoopty. Alright, so that's how you do it.
Whooping that shit.
I'm whooping the brick. I'm
from the bricks.
Damn, he ran straight into the underside of your car.
Yeah, I was hoping I could take him home.
It was like your car just Kirby his ass.
You know I have four crazy plans. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go spy on my boss.
In your face!
Drops in a power plant. Where's the car? Oh, you bitch, you left me stranded.
That's some whole ass shit. Yup. What's up, ho? Damn, that voice came out of nowhere. You don't want the Plow King.
Nah, I want to hit the fast. I like speeding through this town. So this one's one of the fun ones you could just drive through and shit, because it's got like ramps and shit.
You mean I gotta get more?
Like,
so you go international. Inner town, I mean.
Yeah, the city. The city's one of the hardest levels, in my opinion, just to drive around, because there's traffic and like. Yeah, there's a lot of shit going on in the next... Yeah, and that's level 2, that's downtown.
Looks like we killing level 1, though. I mean, you're missing them trees, but it's cool. We don't need coins.
We actually do, I'm slacking. That didn't even have shit.
Oh, no!
I missed it.
There you go, boy. I got all 200 of those coins.
I'm proud of you for that, Tokyo. So you make my job a lot easier.
Buzzle, chill.
Back here.
No, you're damn right. There's
oh, I missed it.
Break.
Oh, no, I'm going to the power plant.
There's always something to break.
Yeah, I'm coming back the back way. I swear to God, if it's like closed from the other side, I'm going to be pissed. So I better be able to drive through. Son of a bitch! I gotta go the other way around. Oh, never mind. It's right here. Yeah, this is how you get into the power plant from the other side of town. Yeah, that's that Rothschild you were talking about.
Yeah.
I only hit one of them!
Wow,
that was bullshit.
Alright, it's alright, man. We'll see this next time.
Look out! Look out!
Watch it!
Buddy. Yeah, I'm... Yeah, guys, come on, I'm late.
Ooh, got that wrench. In there.
In there.
Oh, damn, Carl, why you all the way out in the parking lot?
Carl looks like one of those really old turtles.
Hey, Homer. You look like you're having one of your trademark adventures.
Danger! Mr. Burns! Mini cameras! Black bands!
Well, good thing I'm drunk.
Stupid drunk. Oh no, he's going to warn Burns! I can't believe I'm racing the same guy twice in one day!
The fat and the pure. Oh, I don't know.
Sweet!
Oh, he said sweet!
They didn't even give me a chance to get in my car first, he just took off. That's right, I'll let you get that unfair advantage, my nigga. Shit!
There ain't nothing unfair when you're in the Panther.
Come on, let me get through it. Yeah! I thought he was gonna slam that car right into me, I was gonna.
Nice, on the hop up.
It actually did that automatically for some reason. He's gonna hop the tire fire. Nope, he's right behind me though.
Let's do this thing!
He is not, that he is the negative of whipping. My boy, but damn, he in the golds.
He's strong too. Like,
that's the gold bumpers.
Damn it!
It was like that when I got here.
Probably titanium frame. That's Mr. Burns. Oh, that's Mr. Smith.
Oh, come on! You see that shit?
Yep, he whipping on you. See, you should've... That's why you gotta get them alleyways. Hit them trees.
Not that tree.
Oh, hell no. Definitely not that tree.
That's a big-ass tree.
You could've went through that glass over there.
I'm just hitting corners now. Fuck
sorry.
Him.
Fuck it.
Ooh, almost hit that car.
Why was you whipping?
Yeah, Burns' mansion, my nigga. Get Burns' mansion.
Damn. Yep, he going straight for it.
But I'm not fucking whipping it like he is.
My man ain't playing. He's directly behind you.
I know.
This
nigga's on my ass.
Now we...
Damn, I forgot about the shortcut over there. So I'll get it next time. Why'd you stop?
Do they have this game for 360?
I don't know.
So I swear I played something like this all day.
Some of these races get fucking intense, like when we get later on in the game.
I bet them are. It's already intense.
Yeah, I'm all fucking. Yeah, well, fucking, he can't cut corners like I cut corners.
That's Mr. Smithers you're talking about. Alright, if anyone's cutting corners.
Lay me the fuck off? You wanna lay me off?
Damn, he's
I got kids! I got kids! Yeah, I'll take it.
Burns, I know you're guilty. You're accused! Sir?
Fine, I admit I had Amelia Earhart's plane shot down. That hussy was getting too big for her.
I thought
jumpers.
She was drunk.
No!
That's what I heard. I heard she was
drunk. With your black bands and surveillance.
They usually are.
Black bands? Aren't they connected with some sort of pizziola concern?
What? They were only pizza bands! I'm a class 5 idiot!
Smithers, release the hounds! And if this oaf is an employee of the plant, fire him at once.
Shit, I'm after. This nigga don't even know me!
That's all right. I am the part.
19.7% complete.
Damn.
Yeah. It's really hard to get 100. Yeah, go ahead.
There?
Yeah.
That's because we didn't walk around, man. We didn't even walk around.
I know. We'll get to it eventually. I'm just on the off time and stuff. Because I could go back to these missions and, like, just get everything. So, what the hell? We only, like, fucking 42 minutes into the episode.
Alright, yeah. See, I almost quit the game. Bye, so. Talk to Milhouse?
Yeah.
So, you talk to me. I don't talk to you. You talk to me.
Hated. Kick his head off.
That's mine.
Why do these stupid things make me feel so good?
Head of you. Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. I gotta get the new bone storm or I'll be as uncool as Milhouse. I'm standing right here, Bart. Hey, that's great. You better get out of here, Bart. Principal Skinner's looking for everyone that skipped school today. And when you're caught, it's expulsion, Bart. Expulsion!
So you're gonna snitch?
No problemo.
I almost keep forgetting about that one button. Now here comes the whip.
That ramp actually takes you through all this shit.
Or
you pass the ramp, like, before this.
Oh, man.
I'll get you, Bart. Just like
you gotta get away from him, so drive as fast as you can and try to shake him.
Oh. Stay in your lightning fast wit.
That's what I've been doing all this.
Yeah, he's dipping.
Damn, he turned the other way, too. That's what I'm fucking on. Fuck.
Well, there goes the difficulty spike. That's a little taste of Krusty's Funhouse for you.
A little taste I'll show you, boy. Yeah, that's that runover, son. But here it come. Cause I'm breaking all these dumb eggs.
Oh, this is too cool for school.
Shh.
That was totally awesome.
How was he catching up with
him? I don't know, but you almost got him.
Stink Gator.
Yes. This.
You're timed.
That's alright. Because I'm with you.
Watch out, the property destruction. That's a lot of coins we got.
You're right. Gotta let that red bar go down a tiny, tiny, tiny bit. I just don't go down when you're a child driving a car.
Yeah, seriously.
It's really like heat. Like, there was a what driving a what? A rocket ship? It's the aliens again. Possibly.
That shit is still. Okay, I was about to say.
So, really? Really? It is still up. I'm about to have to break on these motherfuckers. Come on, come on, come on. Whoa.
If your car blows up, the mission will automatically end.
Yeah. Them wings go out, man, they're far. Really, like, how far is
this? I think
you're
almost there.
Is that it?
So glad to be of service. Goodbye,
cool
world.
Just put that. Shit! You wanna run?
Really?
I'm going the wrong way.
I know, I didn't see him.
I'm going the wrong way.
I'm not the one who fucking got busted.
I didn't get busted.
I'm not the one who fucking got attention on us.
Okay, maybe I did get busted. Just a little bit.
Yeah, I'm smashing into shit.
Going
where the hell? Is he above me?
He's below me. Okay, he's gone.
I think I went this way, right?
Eat my dust, dust eaters.
Can't tell when you're dipping.
Oh, yeah. Especially when you
primal instinct.
Go off a sanctioned road and shit. Just riding through a fucking prairie. Unexplored part of America.
Flee!
Yeah, fuck.
Flee! Flee, dude!
What?
Nice drive,
flee,
man. Too late, losers. I got the last game. 4-finger discount.
Why you got? Why you look like the tip of a dick? I don't know how. What else? Fucking disgusting.
Oh shit.
Jumbo. Who's carrying? He's the one you don't undress around in the locker room.
Illegal fireworks are all the rave now.
A heavy boy.
You've got it. Let's hit the town.
Diamond.
Do I take this?
Yeah, I don't care.
Have a... No. Well, I don't know. I think we got like a couple more hours of this to do.
Got like 3 more hours of this to do.
1 box of your finest quality Chinese frog lodgers, please.
Here you go, 2 kilos of Chinese sky candy.
I'll find out in a little while. And then I'll let you. Yeah, I'll get right back at you. Oh yeah, I'm definitely not done.
It ain't right.
I'm here to buy fireworks.
Oh, hell yeah.
Easy peasy.
Alrighty, mate. I'll hit you up on the flip.
No, that's why I fucking hit that tight fucking hit. Hey, shut your fucking mouth, man!
Stop blowing around! With 24 seconds, you got time to whoop his ass.
Right?
He really did, too.
Yo, snake, dude.
1 dozen of the best Tijuana toilet crackers, my good man.
Damn, he got the space dandy.
Dude, now don't blow your hand off. Or do. What do I care?
Alright, Danny.
Now Wiggum's gonna be on my ass. Dip, dip, dip. Oh. Why am I going to the police station?
Because what do you think? We got a bomb, we got some fireworks, we in a rocket ship. Where else are we gonna go?
This is... Alright. Can't argue with that logic.
You're going straight for the man.
I know they tripping with these time limits, though.
Well, that seems appropriate. Yeah, I'm gonna have to watch out. Are there even difficulty settings?
There is. I don't know, actually. I never looked into it. Ah, great. Of course, getting from a snitch.
That's the worst punishment, is serving your community. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I think we can all agree on that.
Damn, he caught up to me real quick, and I broke on him.
That's Wiggum. What you think? You're in a child's car.
That's right. We going off-road now, my nigga.
Yep. Into outer space.
Go ahead. Follow me at your own risk now.
Follow you.
Holy shit, he gaining.
Yeah, you can't take straight shots with him. You're going to have to break off somewhere. Damn. That's all it took.
Yeah. It's the map.
Ooh, you gotta go to the Googleplex.
So that's what we call a glitch, guys.
Hell yeah, that's swift. That's what we call getting swifty. Oh, yeah.
Broke on his motherfucking ass. Like, if he would've, like, jumped as soon as I jumped, it still would've been on, but since he was already there and I was, like, all the way across the bridge and shit, it was like, oh, yeah, he dipped.
Well, I can't see him.
I'm going this way? Wait, I'm going this way? I guess I'm going this way. I thought it just came from that way.
You did, because you were going the wrong way. You didn't see them red arrows?
Oh, I can't see shit.
See, and that's how accidents happen, folks.
I know, I broke on his ass.
There ain't shit to break on the highways. Ooh, yep.
Sit that surveillance van.
So he gonna break you. Gonna snap them fucking side rims off.
Long fucking ride.
It damn sure is.
I don't even know where we're going. Oh, that's there. Was it mission complete, right? I'm pretty sure I'm done. Wait, hold on, let me see. Okay, yeah, we got time for one more. And then yeah.
One more? You said how many more?
Just one more. For
okay.
This.
Okay, one more. Yeah. You said how many more?
Just fuck.
Just one more?
Hey, job of the fact.
He did
you
a Totsie.
Get a copy of Bone Storm 2?
He said, I have no time to converse with you. I must be the first to register my disgust on the internet regarding the new McBain film. The action was dismal, and the nudity yeah. Was frustrating me fleeting. Barely get going.
Quick to the Batmobile!
Yes, I suppose, but must we call it that?
Yeah, fatty and fat. As you, Josh.
Damn, comic book guy's card isn't even dipped that hard.
What's my name?
What?
Comic book guy. That's the name of the guy whose car you're borrowing.
No, he said out of the something.
Oh,
yeah.
I was paying attention.
This car is mine. Oh my god.
Sputtering.
But if I weigh everything.
Just got a comic book dip, Tokyo.
Oh my god. I ain't even pressing the brake. Every single one of these cars. Really, if I knew where he was going. Damn, I lost a race.
That was a quick race, though.
Yeah, damn sure was. That was a slow-ass car. You're gonna have to wash the handle on that monkey. Go!
Don't forget to ride!
A little whipping. Yeah, you got that. Definitely army, though.
Dramatic ass music.
Nice.
didn't even know where I was going for a second.
Totally
he crashed.
Oh!
I'm happy to report that your quest for Bone Storm 2 is quite futile. Professor Frink posted a message on my news group,
alt.furryanimals.fanfiction.net,
that he has bought up all the remaining video games.
Oh!
Thank you not to moan in my mid-sized vehicle.
I actually still got time for one more.
Alright, let's do it. I'm gonna do it. Alright, just know I'm gonna hit a lot of people.
Can't get in this car.
Okay. Sorry, that's not my way.
Hello, drivers. Got a little situation here.
It's an honor roller. So you don't have to wait for them to get in the car if you jump on top of it. I thought the arrows were facing the opposite direction. Alright, here we go. Oh, come on, come on. Everyone gets in the way. I'm gonna jump directly in front of the car.
I got the Bone Storm 2. Give me one!
No can do, my pointy-headed friend. I need the power of video game violence to run my latest invention, slash monster. If you find me a World War II communication radio and a satellite, then my creation will live, and we can play with it and enjoy the frolicking.
Oh, cool. Real violence is way better than TV violence. It's like a level boss come to life. Now, who would have a World War II radio? That guy that sells all those grenades to Nelson might. I better check.
Barton Frank. Alright, watch out. Watch out, son. Watch out, son, while you eyeball
me. You gotta follow Pizza Ben.
Oh, it's over. It's a good thing, because I was about to start whooping that guy's ass. What's up, my nigga? Getting all the shit I want. Damn, I should've went through there, shouldn't I? That's all right.
Lay some rubber down.
You gotta always take a ramp. If there's a ramp in your path, take it. It will be going the right way.
Oh, yeah, smoke.
Smoke.
Now we got a shit ton of coins.
Yeah, because we haven't bought... Oh. Ain't bought nothing yet, really.
Yeah, I know, right?
501, is that really a lot?
Hey,
yeah,
slow
I think it's enough.
Where the fuck are you, man?
I'll send you right back to Poland.
Jump the light speed!
Okay, so we're just gonna...
If he's backs into you, he might do a little damage.
Just hang out here, yep, yeah, alright. So we're done?
Whoa, wicked!
Taking a key break. Wait, why am I... What? Why am I chasing the pizza surveillance van?
Yeah, I know. Aren't we looking for World War II shit?
What?
Hey, Springfield's lamest. What's the deal?
Can you hear? Herman's been robbed. Hey, you know who did it, do you? Because if you did, boy, that would be great.
Oh, no. Now where am I going to get a radio?
These fresh skid marks leading away from the scene of the crime could be a clue. But who's to say, really?
We're gonna find a ranch.
Yeah, this ain't good. I like ranch. This ain't good. I can't even whip it because I don't see anything in front of me. Oh no! See, I didn't see that. What's up, homie? What's up? So I heard you. I heard you off with my boy's shit, son. Heard you off with my boy's shit, son. Practice taekwondo, my nigga. Get your ass over. Is this his part?
Yeah.
You know what? I might as well get ready to get into my
equipment.
Oh shit. My bad.
Aww,
oh, it's
loser.
Okay. I'm probably gonna lose anyways because I'm gonna die.
Hey, you were supposed to be.
There's a wrench coming up out of gaps you guys might or might not hit.
Oh, Mason?
Yeah, it's on this bridge. Oh, there goes the wrench. Never mind.
Well, it's definitely on this bridge.
You cheated, cheater!
Crash. Damn! You got a strong ass claw.
We were fucking hanging in there.
I hit him with that Need for Speed Midnight.
At least it's not like GTA where your tires will pop, or like the engine will catch fire, even though you didn't get hit for a while, you've just been driving with a fucked up car.
Yeah, it'll get hot and shit. That's a rocket, boy. This might have spikes. Oh, no!
Ooh, missed that quick. Oh, keep going. Yeah.
Boy, no!
No!
That's that. Son of
damn. Alright, guys. I guess that's it for this episode. We'll catch you guys next week on the walkthrough. Peace be with ya.
No retry.